I can't even believe what I just saw.
We are so excited for Nicole.
We were freaking out. Like, it's crazy because I kind of feel like they're already married, and I've always felt that in my heart. But I know my sister's always wanted that proposal, and she just really wanted, like, what do you call it, Lauren? Just the, like...
Validation?
The validation of marriage, and to see just her dreams come true in that ring, and you could see her face and how giddy she was, and just her tears, and just the overwhelm of happiness. I just... Oh my gosh,
I did not think he would do it in public, though.
I didn't think either.
Not like that.
We all heard rumors, right? Yeah. I heard rumors, and I'm like, no. Which, I have to talk to her, because I'm like, A, I wasn't there, which I'm kidding. At least, I gotta watch from home. But also, like, she kept it a secret from me. Well, I guess she probably didn't know.
No, I don't think she knew at all.
I don't think so either, because of her face.
She did not look like she knew.
Yeah. So she, oh my gosh.
But he flew all of her friends there, his mom and dad. Oh, Chase.
So he definitely knew. So
cute.
You can pick it up. Okay. But yes, I can't believe it. And Bella Army, we've been waiting for this moment, and I'm so excited. And I love you, Nicole. I'm so happy for you.